Jackson nearly took off Zubac's head with a pass to George. And a foul on O'Neale is going to send Paul George to the line. That'll be number three on Royce O'Neale.
Paul George goes to the line.
A little bit of exaggeration.
Had he started the upward shooting motion? I'm not sure.